Well, I think probably the best is what can you do with a degree from WSU? And I learned that you could put it in your dash and it would allow you to park in handicapped parking.
1:15 left with a 5-point Cougar lead. Pickett. Turn and for the injured Jason Gesser, and he will throw it, and it is intercepted. Game over.
Washington recovered that backward pass, and the game is over.
Oh my goodness. 29-26, the Huskies beat the Cougars.
Well, that'll do it. That'll run out your clock. The Washington State Cougars are going back to the Rose Bowl.
But the sweet taste of victory still lingers from his most memorable game.
Well, the Huskies always look down on the Cougars. We always take exception to it.
The Huskies were ranked 17th. The Cougars had just eked into the top 20.
We weren't expected to win. They were heavy favorites to beat us, and we played our A game, and we really took it to them.
Still has the football after the play fake, going into the end zone. Watch Davis or Bobo. Touchdown, Washington State. Phillip Bobo with the catch.
Up top, near side. Caught by Jackson. First down. And he's still on his feet. The 10-5. Touchdown, Washington State. Holy smoke, Chris Jackson. Made the catch around the 20. And the Cougars will come away with an Apple Cup victory here in 1997 that will propel them into the Rose Bowl January the 1st.
Blocked! Washington State, Sean Landrum blocks the punt, the first kick blocked this year. Snap, place, kicked, on its way, it is good! Game over!
Have a timeout to use, and that's why they have the ball. They need to have two timeouts to save. We're going to save one. Not a bad idea to call a draw play.
And they had to get the end of this game pretty well when they ran the quarterback. They had to do something.
Play fake, look out. Brick has to run. He's got a bad play.